we were looking for is anywhere around 10 to 15% growth, but the growth on the revenues that has come is at around 7%. So that has been one of a disappointment in terms of Indocon. Also in terms of valuations, this is a little on the higher side as compared to its peers like Wellspun and Himmat Singha. So on that way, revenue was a disappointment. Also the net profit growth, we were expecting around 33% growth. Even with the finance cost falling, the net profit has come in at around 16%. So that is also a disappointment. So on all parameters, this is a little below our estimates.
Okay,
so,
Naveen.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot for that. So yes, as Naveen said, it's